Hi, it's Rob from Massive Attack. I'm here to show my support to the rebels. We've run out of time. When we were talking about this 20, 30 years ago, when we wrote songs about it, and nothing's changed, and we really need to work together at this point in time.
There's magic happening all the time in Extinction Rebellion.
This system pretends that you can control emissions from fossil fuels at the point of use.
And it allows people to dig them up from the ground anywhere. And we have to be able to stop them.
My name's Michelle. I'm the doctor. I was working in A&E until August last year. 2 days ago, the GMC sent me a letter saying that I've been erased from the register because I've renewed my license to practice. I shouldn't be treating people in this luxurious way that we treat people at the moment, knowing that disasters are coming. So I've given up my job to be a full-time disaster prevention doctor.
I almost feel a bit lame talking about our action in front of people here who've been like knocked onto the middle of a road completely illegally for like, you know, days. Because like the lawyers, it's been a tough challenge to even get them out at all. We have written a declaration of rebellion. So obviously many of you know the XR declaration. We've written one specifically for lawyers to basically try and inspire other lawyers to wake the fuck up and actually step forward into their power in this moment.
I'm here because I think we need to be adaptive and dynamic and cooperative and spread a message which is not just tribal but inclusive and bring people into this movement that don't quite understand what an emergency is, what we're facing right now.